What is up, YouTube? A boom, back with Siegius. We are still continuing Bursting's campaign. And sorry that I didn't continue this on last time. I know I was supposed to do a series, but as you know, I already know the last recording, internet wasn't working, couldn't play Siegius. Already, yeah, I'm trying to make plans in order to, just in case that happens again, hopefully nothing will happen. I always record these days a day or, I split it in me, we can't do it. Yeah.
We must knife for gold. This war will be fierce and expensive.
Okay. Please don't try and report this is going to attack me right now. Please. Yeah, Boarithius.
Boarithius.
King of the Boars. Maybe. Come on, guys. Money. No, who knows? That's probably copyrighted by No, well, maybe. I mean, I would imagine Toby's a good guy. But you know what? Okay. Go. You can use it. But I don't know if Toby, the boss, gets in real life, so who knows?
How dare they?
I'm mining, not diamonds, but gold. Okay, get a full working economy.
Econ.
Trying to say it fancy.
Econ. Good econ.
That. You're so slow. Well, at least they're doing a job. Keep going, Miner.
Yeah.
Boar.
What was that noise? What was that noise?
It was a roar. It's a boar.
It's a boar.
We can make a barbecue. We should make a barbecue.
Boar barbecue. Look at those boars. Take up defensive positions. Keep it mining for gold. Just remember, man, the more that you mine, the more that you will lead to more of you that battle, the more you will lead to mine. Fight smart and be conservative. Going to need a lot of gold to take on all of them.
Yes, we will. More defensive, not necessarily defensive. You know. Oh no! Wait. Yes, got that done.
Only twice as much gold as this mine. We sent for supplies. That's sent for supplies we need. Be getting more steady income as well.
Okay. That's okay. Berserkers and raiders. I guess we can put some archers. I don't know how archers will be that much of.
Yes, almost there. And all supplies are arriving quicker now. Keep it up.
Oh no. Come on. Somebody after we get the gold, we'll just leave. That's what I want. I just want to leave. Peon. Okay, I'm gonna go. There's a thing out there.
Go berserk and no back.
Okay. Well, let's see. Archers. I feel like they might help more than I think. Oh, wait. We're gonna have enough gold.
I don't want to go golden meat. Do we have enough golden meat? Oh, I just wasted on peon. Come on. Please don't grab enough gold. Oh, we have enough gold. Good work, man. We have enough gold. Now, and enough food to have 1,000 barbecues.
Yeah, we're victorious. Okay. That was quick.
Eliminate the boar threat from the top. The alpha is removed. If the alpha is removed, the pack may prove useful. If we win this, we get boar riders. Most likely. But I want spells. Probably be no spells.
Right, man. Just a few more fields and we'll arrive left behind Rome. Yeah.
Wait a second, sir. Those boars have returned.
Is this the story of Versing? Is this how the story of Versing ends? Followed by a pack of boars?
I'm sick, guys. Forgive me if I can't do the Versing voice as much as I. As good as I can. It hurts. The pain is real. Oh, my voice.
Okay. But I'll try for you guys. Keep trying. And trying.
Try still.
Oh, you guys might see my friend Poppins.
A friend of mine is asking, hey, can we do these videos together? And I'm like, you know what, dude? Hell yeah, we can.
We can.
Heck yeah.
So I was thinking that maybe later on we'll see a friend of mine.
Soon. Well, depends on how soon. We'll have to end this series and then we'll start probably doing dual series as in both of us. And I'll try to find co-op games. That way we can do co-op games together. That would be fucking off the charts.
That would be fucking off the
charts. Ooh, I can spin general in. Okay. Were these just babies? There must be a leader somewhere. Find me the alpha boar and capture it. We must show them who is higher on the food chain.
I think this is one of the harder levels. Cause the boars just keep on coming. Look at that. And they kill peons in one hit. These are supposed to be the peons. I'm like, okay. Oh wait, we have enough bursting. Get out a wolf. What is the predator of a boar?
But the wolf.
Majestic wolf. Wait. We have a lot of raiders, we don't have that many. Aww. Okay, you know what? This is good actually. I think this is good. This is actually peachy. Come on.
Okay, guys, I forgot to put berserkers down. I'm like, you know what?
Funny. These boars are terrible. I've eaten bigger animals.
I'm chasing ones too.
Oh!
No, but the thing about this is you have to place them there. Let's see. The archers are good for far away, but then all of a sudden they start getting close, and once they start getting any melee at all. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, wait, I have not upgraded any of them. Fuck. Let's deal with this
like whatever a normal
man would do. By just going it, winging it. That's all how all high schoolers do.
Some days you just can't find a good boar.
That was bad. That was a bad snort.
Multiple axe units. Go.
The axe units are good at. But I feel like I should have gone there. I feel like I should have gone there. Upgrade. I feel like I should have upgraded some.
Okay, I feel like yeah, we're not going beyond.
I wonder if I'm gonna go this map while it has been going out. Oh Borthius!
Oh shit, niggas.
This is my shit right here. Oh, that's a big boar, man. Capture that boar.
Use my magic to increase all the strength of our allies. Oh, the shaman's introduced. Bye, 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 bye.
Bandicamp, do your job right. God damn it, Bandicamp. Effing up. Well, I'm effed up for buying the free version. Not getting the real version. Not getting the one that can go past 10 minutes. Yeah, I'm screwed. Oh, wait. We're not screwed yet. I'm not screwed yet. Shit, nigga. Shit, nigga. Click on Bortheus to go on him. Oh. Oh, fuck me. Radio this one again. Okay. One. Take the radios out. Wait, hold up. Okay. Upgrade. Okay. Wait. We should upgrade. Spawn two more. No range. Trying to attack. Fine. Two more. Can we go in? No. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot better.
Maybe we just have a few more fields and we'll arrive ahead of Rome.
Wait a second, sir. Those boars have returned. They returned. Oh, wait, we're here. This. Let's do it again. Why not? There's some story that you might not have heard in the last one. I don't know. It's depending on how the recording goes.
This is how the story of Ursing ends? Followed by a pack of boars?
Sadly.
Yes.
Okay, faster speed. God damn, he's on like cocaine or something. He's like, la, go. How come they're going faster too? Oh, no, no. For a minute, I'm like, my enemies are going faster too. Okay, the piano goes a lot faster. He's like on cocaine right now. He's like, la.
What are these? Just babies? There must be a leader somewhere. Find me the alpha boy and capture it. I'll show them who's higher in the food chain. Ooh, he's advised.
Go. Berserker, go berserk! Oh, the babies kill. God damn it, peons. Yes, I like these. Wow, it's actually a lot easier now that I'm doing this. I remember playing this level one time. I got into like a little bit through the versus campaign one time. And I think I just got to the boars and I just like rage quit right there. And I was like, nope. No. But now that I'm doing this, I'm like, oh, this is a lot better now. But maybe I didn't upgrade last time.
These boars are terrible for even bigger animals.
Don't say that, Versing. You're jinxing us. Archers, fire. Okay, you know what? Let's just go. Hold up. Okay, time to resume. Time to go. Okay, we're doing some good so far.
Some days you just can't find a good boar.
That was a bad snort. Okay. Yeah, I think after this we get more riders. Then how do they get the mace riders? That's what I'm wondering. Look at that peon, he's fast as he's on cocaine right there. grade A Mexican shit. That's what he has to be on. Oh, there's Alpha. There's Alpha. Let's take a tackle while he's fucking there. Oh, I have to tackle him head on. He's fucking up my shit. That's a big boar, man. Capture that boar. Use my magic to increase the strength of our allies. For some reason, I feel like most of these guys would have like an Irish accent. Like, I hear that they are a deal. Jacksepticeye should play this. Base under attack. Okay. Around this time is when it starts. Yeah. See, now it's starting to get harder and harder. Right when he's like, use my magic. I'm like, dude, you fucking. You did something. Okay, this increases the strength. Thank you. Well, we won that one. We won one for today. We'll have to try it back tomorrow. Anyways, like if you enjoyed. Comment down below. Favorite if you really enjoyed. Comment down below. Subscribe for more content. Share this round if it was that good that you think your friends will like it. And just like, see, BBBQ. Okay, but like, as always, have a wonderful, fantastic, just amazing, fantastic.